During the Sri Lanka cricket elections held on Saturday, former SLC President Shammi Silva was elected uncontested as the President of Sri Lanka cricket for the term 2023 to 2025. Shammi Silva officially commenced his duties after a ceremony held at the Sri Lanka cricket headquarters. The ceremony was attended by Secretary of Sri Lanka Cricket Mohan De Silva, CEO of SLC Ashley De Silva, Treasurer of SLC Sujiva Godaliadda, and Vice Presidents Jayanta Dharmadasa and Ravin Vikramaratna.